So let's take this into meditation. David's going to guide us there with some music. Breathing into our center, we recognize each of these values as being part of who we are. That Christ consciousness. It guides us to our best being. And is our ultimate connection to the One. The One where we are in fullness. So observe your breath deeply into your heart space. Ready. We're open. Fully present. Now, as we enter the silence. We're grateful for our ever-increasing awareness of the One. Grateful for our breath. Grateful for this day. And as we hear that train beginning to make its move, it's no accident that it's starting to move as Wes started us in this prayer of let's let that train take our fears, our lack, our doubt, and move it away from us. Transform that energy and allow us to be present to the peace of this now moment. We have much to be grateful for. And so as we bring our attention back to the room, we might wiggle our fingers or wiggle our toes, roll our head, and when we're ready, we open our eyes. And then we'll say the affirmation that goes with today's talk three times together. Together? I'm grateful for every blessing in my life. I am grateful for every blessing in my life. I am grateful for every blessing in my life. And so it is.